girl, go.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight.
And drifting to the far rail, too darn hot. And Frankie Dettori have gone clear by three. Fraser Island is in second. Late headway from Roland Ward. But inside the final furlong, too darn hot is clear. And now it's simply a question of how far will he win on debut. Entered for next year's derby, a son of Jubawi out of Daremi. Too darn hot. Too darn good.
In the back half, and Dunkerin now driven hard on their way towards the final two furlongs. Victory Command after kids having a right battle. Here comes Too Darn Hot, now blasting down the outside and takes over in the hands of Frankie Dettori and quickly goes on. Too Darn Hot drifting away to the far rail, but nicely clear of Arthur Kitt. And then Victory Command and Confiding and taking some good scouts here. Too Darn Hot is drawing right away in very impressive fashion. And Too Darn Hot, Too Darn Good in the Solario is second
to engage Top Gear on the far side. Phoenix of Spain with Bye Bye Hong Kong. Here comes Too Darn Hot with a withering run on the near side, which brings him to the front, approaching the final furlong. Well, Phoenix of Spain on the far side is trying to make a race of it. Then Cardinia, Bye Bye Hong Kong, Dark Vision, a bitter disappointment, and Too Darn Hot is quickening clear in the closing stages and wins easily the champagne. 3 out of 3 for Too Darn Hot. Phoenix of Spain
at the time making nearly a line of three. Too Darn Hot just going to be angled out wide now by Frankie as Sangaris follows a similar route, running down into the dip. Advertise took over from Anthony Van Dyke, though he's fighting back under the rail. Too Darn Hot out wide, trying to join in. Three in a line race up the hill inside the final furlong in the Dewhurst, and Too Darn Hot taking off out wide from Advertise and Anthony Van Dyke, and Too Darn Hot looking a very special two-year-old and wins easily with Frankie saluting the crowd.